Dance and party dance is the name of this song.
And instead of learning words, you should dance along.
If you don't know the dance, don't fret about it, friend, cause dance teaching songs have a long tradition.
And the dance and party dance, which goes with the song, is not a hard dance to do and not too long.
First you're walking forward,
pointed at stuff.
Look around, now wave,
pull out your guns.
Now walking backward,
total four steps.
Once there, drop your guns, cause it's time to rest and
the axle rows by dipping your hips.
Clap, step it back, clap, clap. Down to the foot, the dance is on the left. First pan it out of view, then pan it back correct. Next to the foot, the dance is on the right. First you pan it out of view, then you pan it back in sight. Look over your shoulder, be tugging a kite. Let it go in the cold, start the fight. Finally clap, your hands to your ass. Check you one, check you two, then slap your chest. Then slap your chest, then slap your chest.
Dancing party dance, now back at its root.
If you need another chance, put this video on loop.
First you're walking forward, pointing at stuff.
Look around, now wave, pull out your guns. Now walking backwards, a total four steps. Once there, drop your guns, cause it's time to rest and do the axle rows by dipping your hips.
Clap, step it back, clap, clap.
Now to the foot, the dance is on the left. First pan it out of view, then pan it back correct. Next to the foot, the dance is on the right. First you pan it out of view, then you pan it back in sight. Look over your shoulder, be tugging a kite. Let it go in the cold, dark of fight. Finally clap, your hand to your ass. Check cheek one, check cheek two, then slap your chest. Then slap your chest.
Dancing party dance is the name of this song. And instead of learning words, you should dance along.
Just because I do, the DPD dunk police are afraid of me.
One more time, Cam.